that me, my siblings and mommy are so grateful.
It was somber as thousands of mourners gathered at Renjelu village at the home of the late Colonel Jackson Muchunguzi for his final send-off. Muchunguzi was pronounced dead on June 19th after he succumbed to cancer of the liver at Nakasero Hospital in Kampala. Jeno Katumba Wamala, the Minister of Works and Transport, represented the President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, and he described the late as one of the historical, patriot and loyal cadres of NRA.
The late Jack Muchunguzi was one of the 27 fighters who attacked Kabamba with me, through his inspiration, of course. He was also the commander of Section 4 of the nucleus of the NRA. It is therefore sad that we have lost one of the historical and loyal cadres of the NRA.
Museveni attributed the 1980 achievements to Colonel Muchunguzi and his other 26 colleagues, saying his fruits shall benefit the future generation.
I want to thank Jack Muchunguzi for playing a part in the struggles which helped to establish Uganda on the path of stability and prosperity. The victory of the guns, which we achieved in 1986, has been followed by other major victories on the social and economic fronts.
Lieutenant General Charles Otema, who represented Salim Saleh, described Muchunguzi as a hero.
We shall miss you as a country, a comrade, and above all, the unsung hero of this country when we needed you most.
The deceased children and family members remembered the late as a hero and thanked everyone who had supported them during the trying moment.
Being a true man, and for showing what it means to be a real man and a leader. All I can try to do now is emulate your character and what you did for me and everyone around me.
My little Jackson, he has so much of his little habits, it's so funny. He is the one that cracks jokes. The way that his siblings talk about how he's always picking at them, we can count on Timothy. The moment you walk through the door, he has started. In fact, him and Daddy, I think that was their best bonding experience.
Jackson Muchunguzi was born in 1958 in Kitojo Village in Rukunjiri District and attended Katebo Primary School, Rushoji Primary School, and later joined Bara High School. Shortly after, he joined the struggle in 1979, following his military training at Intare School. After Amin had fled, he joined the cadet training module Tanzania. Upon return, he was deployed in Kitugum and joined others after the 1980 elections. Muchunguzi also worked with URA and the Coffee Marketing Board. The deceased is survived by his wife, Harriet Muchunguzi, and four children. Report compiled by Adolf Ayureka for the news.